talk to you later. Have fun.
We will.
So yeah, just find a spot that's comfortable. You can use any of this. I've got my own little corner. I'll stay out of your way. And here we go.
You two got enough room back there?
Oh yeah, we're fine.
Everybody starts the flight facing in for some reason. I don't understand why.
Oh, I didn't.
About 10 minutes from now,
you'll be like this.
Hey, everybody. Looking out at where all the cool stuff is.
Yeah.
Well, I like to know we're normal.
It's like an elevator when the people look at the door.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
The top of this tree just to slow us down, okay? We move just a little bit, guys. I don't think you'll even feel it. You'll feel it on the back a little bit. Got it. Do about right now. Alright guys, we're doing good. We're gonna come up to a branch here in just a second. Any cars coming? Stay in the basket. This is gonna be a little awkward, okay? But you guys are doing really good. See, I knew you'd be giggling. Okay, Dave, move this hand. Okay.
Move the hammer, Brian.
Now, you're just gonna roll off the hand, slide down through here, okay? I'm gonna help for you. All right.
I got red ropes.
Yep, that's okay. Go under those. Dave, you follow her.
I have to get out.
Go. Under the rope.
Okay. Jeri, how you doing?
I'm doing great.
As Dave moves, you just kind of lay down in that spot. How you doing?
Fine.
Doing okay? Good.
Hang on, I should have gotten rid of that. There we go.
So, Jeri, go ahead and just call out. Take your time, okay?
Okay.
No hurry.
Really good until we landed.
We're not going anywhere.
That was fun. Dave, you're good. It's a success.
Everybody good?
Yeah, good.
All right, awesome.